Good morning.
Good morning, friends. It is a beautiful day, and I am excited to be taking you with me to two garage sales today. Let's go. Watching this back, I really wish I would have got that tall, big Santa over there to the right. I would definitely sell him in my antique booth. I can really get carried away with the Christmas stuff fast if I don't, you know, keep a close eye on myself. I would just buy it all. Oh, okay. Is it? Oh, okay. I was wondering if it was from a movie or. I wonder what it's supposed to be.
It's a piggy bank.
No, I meant like.
A game called Overwatch that teenagers and kids play nowadays.
What's it called?
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
It's really popular. I don't know if it's any popular anymore, but.
Alright, I'll
try
take
to
it.
Keep up with the kids, but. Yeah. Turns every 2 seconds, huh?
Right. How much are they?
Huh?
How much are the hats?
$1. I mean, we're not fitting.
Okay.
The guy Harvey hat. I know, no use in getting someone used to
something.
At one point, I was collecting hats for my jersey.
Yeah.
Shelves. Yeah, those are shelves.
Yeah. Y'all, is it just me or do I feel like an alien from outer space at this cell? It seems like everything I picked up, they had to tell me what it was. I knew what it was, but it was nice that they were trying to help me. He ain't paying attention to me.
No.
My daughter wants some shelves for her books.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what my mother was like. She bought those, and then she bought another shelf, and...
Yeah. Okay, I think I'm ready.
I'd go $4.
Okay. I might have less than that if you need.
No.
But, okay. All right, perfect.
Unless you want to break a 10.
I'm pretty sure my daughter has the same dresser.
Yeah, I mean, it's really good. Mm-hmm. She grew out of it.
Same. Mine's 12, and she's already like, oh.
Yeah, and then my mother-in-law was like, okay, we're going to... Well, first started out with getting him, because they're twins. Started out with getting him the bed. Well, then she got mad.
Oh,
yeah.
So you know how that goes.
Oh, yeah. You want a bag for all this?
Do you have one?
Yes.
Just for this one, I don't want to break it.
Yeah, I don't think he ever put any money on there.
All right.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. You too.
Y'all, so I had to drive my husband to work this morning, and we stopped by a couple sales on the way, and I was trying to show him those shelves, but he must have been staring down at his phone. He wasn't even looking at me. Unfortunately, I did not really find anything at this sale, but be sure and let me know in the comments down below what you guys would have picked up at either one of these sales we went to today. I'm excited to share this sale with you guys. I probably paid 50 cents for this at the first garage sale, and it sold on Amazon for $74.99. Here's a short little video clip of our turtle, Sid, and she is having some outdoor time basking in the natural sunlight. I always enjoy taking you guys with me on our little adventures that we go to around the neighborhood or the area where we live. And in this video, I wanted you guys to notice that dark spot in the water. And there's a whole bunch of different dark spots swirling. Those are actually little bitty minnows. And I kept saying, like, little fish come up. I guess they're trying to eat them or something. I don't know if they were perch or what, but I kept seeing, like, little flashes of white. And then they would spread apart and then come back together. I thought that was really neat.